When the Kolkata Knight Riders face off against the Delhi Capitals in match 26 of VIVO IPL 2019, they will look to extract revenge for the loss in Super Over against the same opponent nearly 2 weeks ago. KKR have 4 wins from 6 matches, 2 of them coming during the series of 4 consecutive away matches which has ended. Captain Dinesh Karthik termed the 2 wins on the road as a good result for his team and wanted to start fresh and build on largely familiar condition at home. On the other hand, Delhi Capitals have 3 wins and 3 losses. Shreyas Iyer team has blown hot and cold. Even winning has followed a defeat. The batting department needs attention and one expects coach Ricky Ponting and the rest of his backboard room have done their homework. News Desk.